My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation? Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning. What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps. The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that? They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met. I am Raphael, very much at your service. Charmed, I'm sure, in more ways than one. We should have a chat, you and I, but not here. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There, middle of somewhere. The house of hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Call it a ninth sense. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary? Conceivably. But a savior? That's for certain. Come now, why play hard to get when you're in deep over your tadpole head? One skull, two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. And what is madness but a denial of reality? Still, I have a feeling you'll change your mind before it's changed for you. Try to cure yourself, shop around, beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I'll be around, watching you squirm like a tadpole through a nice, juicy brain. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
this way.
This is your end.
Time for some bloody work.
My faith will protect me. Time to deal some punishment. I will ascend. My path be true. Taken its toll. I should rest.
Smoke. Something's burning.
He of the unsleeping eyes, grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Thank you.
hear shouting. Someone needs help.
We'll never put this fire out. You're better off helping anyone trapped inside.
Keep your hands to yourself. You're being watched.
Duke Ravengard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push!
Hurry! We don't have much time.
Can you hear me?
We hear you! Stay where you are! We don't have much time! Find out!
The heat coming off that door. Spell trouble.
Thank you. Now, how the hell do we get out of here? The smoke! I can't see a damn thing! Right! I'll try to keep up.
Next, I wonder.
Still alive, so that's progress. that blood? No, never mind. Swift as my feet can carry me.
My faith will guide me. I must keep going. Can't afford to stay idle. Onward then.
We can talk when you get me out of here.
Well, hello. Tread carefully.
Reaction. Objective noted.
At least things have stayed interesting. On my way.
Come. I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Go this way.
Keep a blade close. With pleasure.
be on my way.
No time to dally. On I go.
What now? Step lightly. Careful, I might. Go.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
Your back. Quick step.
Indolence breeds madness. An efficient path.
Fresh air. At last. Your training serves you well, child of Gith. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the Manor and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, Githyanki, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? By the time aid arrives, it might be too late. You've the heart of a dragon and the will of a hero. Tell me I can count on you. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the drow trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist? To work.
looking ahead.
Miri! No! Gods, no, no, no! You should have stayed. You should have been with me.
I was in our room.
We had a fight.
If I just kept my mouth shut about that bloody dowry, she'd still be here.
I'm sorry, Miri. I'm so sorry.
Please, just go. I need a moment with her. It's for a sister's wedding. I made a stupid joke about keeping it. We argued about it for hours. Then she took the dowry and left.
The ox tenses, horns lowered in your direction. You gather nothing from his intense stare. Lowered in your direction.
keep them guessing.
This hay hasn't gone up in flames yet.
How delicious.
A feed for the beasts.
Oh, action, not reaction. Horse feed. Unburned, for now. What am I to do?
You'd think some starving beast would have eaten this hay by now.
Surprised this hay hasn't gone up in flames yet. Surprised this hay hasn't gone up in flames yet. Surprised this hay hasn't gone up in flames yet.
There's no time to waste.
Some starving beast would have eaten this hay by now.
Great God, Helm. Allow us to send this plane and beyond. Teach us care. When we would have doubt, so it is full. So is it dawn.
Something over there.
I'm way too big.
Surprised this hay hasn't gone up in flames yet.
Someone's moving around in there.
Spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Bugger!